Some police have become very upset lately because they are required to wear video cameras on their person to demonstrate and to record the interaction between them and the citizens. You know, if the police are upset about this, I don't give a crap. The fact of the matter is, I care when these cops can come out there and beat the living crap out of us, shoot us, and do all kinds of things, falsely arrest us. And there's no way for us to prove it. Now that these cameras are coming out, the complaints against police officers are dramatically reduced, and a lot of them are afraid to beat us anymore. And that's the way it should be. Only the policemen that are doing wrong would want to worry and be concerned about carrying or wearing a camera. And I think that every police officer in the country should be wearing a camera and record his or her daily activities to not only protect them from any unfounded complaints, but to protect us from their misconduct.